Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to teach you how to create a Lightbox form in WordPress. A Lightbox, in website terms, is when the main site fades darker and something pops up in front of it. It's a popular way to make something stand out, in this case, your form. Now, we did something similar before using a third-party tool, but let's use a Formidable add-on to do it all in-house. Let's get started. First, go to the Add-ons section for Formidable and activate the Bootstrap Modal add-on. This will let us put in the shortcode to make a Lightbox. Then, we'll need our form. You can choose whatever form you already have. I'm going to quickly make a new form from the Contact Us template inside Formidable. If you built your form or made any changes, hit Update to save, then click Settings for the form. In the General tab, you're going to want to hit the AJAX checkboxes. The main one you need is Submit this form with AJAX, which keeps the page behind the Lightbox from reloading when you use it. Now go up and hit Embed, and then Insert manually. You'll see the Formidable ID of the form you're working on. You don't need to copy it, but just remember that number. Hit Update to save the AJAX settings changes. Now you need to go to the page where you want your Lightbox to appear. I already have a Lightbox test page with a bunch of filler text to try this out. We'll go beneath it and add a shortcode block. I'll have the text of the code in the description below so you can copy it and not actually type it out. But it's, all in brackets, FRM modal-content label equals click here to contact us in quotes. Then Formidable ID equals X in brackets. In this case, you want to replace the X with this number you got from the embed. In our case, 28. And then backslash FRM modal content in brackets. Again, I have the code in the description, so just grab it from there. I'll update this page and let's check it out. We scroll down, there's our link to the Lightbox form, and it works. You can see that the form styling transfers over as well, so you can make it look however you like. And that's how you create a Lightbox form in WordPress using Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.